has another mansion job for me. This time, a secluded manor facing the sea, northeast of Bridgeport. The owner, Drort Blackheart, gave quite a pretty penny into its construction, calling it the pinnacle of modern architecture. Of all his prized possessions, none hold as high a value on the market as his prize, the Lion's Head Amulet. Baxley in particular is offering a very tidy sum for this piece, and I cannot refuse his generosity, so I'll have to get my hands on it. The Lion's Head Amulet should be deep within the Blackheart bolts, so I will need to make my way into the manor and find the vault. Baxley gave me an old map of the manor, describing it as a tad old, but that it will give me a rough idea of the interior. Getting in may be a little difficult, but nothing I can't handle. From the map, it looks like the east and west towers are my best bet, but Baxley said their entrances are on the second floor of the manor. He also mentioned of an exterior wall leading from one tower to the other. Luckily for me, a storm is on the horizon, which will be perfect cover for a stealthy exit, but I will have to break in before the storm hits. The guard posts between the forest and the manor are too well guarded to use as an entrance, so I will have to find another way in. Baxley told me about an old pagan passage through the mountains, so that might be the best option, but once it starts raining, it'll be too slippery to use as an exit, so I'll have to get out through the guard posts. With the extra cloud cover, it should be dark enough to get past without much trouble. I sure hope this guy's as wealthy as he sounds, because I'm short on gold.